endurance, the heartbreak and the selflessness of those days, as well as daily life and some lighter moments. At the front of this booklet, you will find a quote from Charing's vicar during the First World War. Every day, on every 100 yards of front, for 500 miles and more, deeds are done that deserve immortal record, that would fill a whole newspaper in times of peace. Many deeds of valour did indeed go unrecorded. Frederick Coppin's deed appears to have got some newspaper coverage when he was awarded the VC, but not, as far as we know, very much. And there are still unanswered questions about his life. But today we have, I think, fittingly commemorated his heroism. Thank you all for attending this ceremony. And now may I ask those who are able to stand for the national anthem.